New information tonight about a golf cart crash that left an 82-year-old woman in critical condition. We told you Friday, Hazel Bridgman was walking across a parking lot at the Seven Lakes Golf and Tennis Community. This is off Cypress Lake Drive, when a golf cart slammed into her. Well, Bridgman was rushed to the hospital right after it happened, and NBC2's Trent Kelly has been following this story since it started. He just got some new information about who was driving that golf cart. Trent?
That's right, Peter. I just got my hands on this official crash report from the Lee County Sheriff's Office. In it, we learn 97-year-old Julius Henley was driving the cart, but his 8-year-old great-granddaughter was sitting behind the steering wheel when it slammed into Bridgman. Now, this is a picture we snapped just moments after the crash Friday at the Seven Lakes Retirement Community. One witness told investigators he saw that cart traveling north through the parking lot when it struck Bridgman with its right front bumper. She was dragged 30 feet across the pavement there. Julius Henley told investigators his 8-year-old great-granddaughter was sitting behind the steering wheel while he sat in the middle and continued to operate the pedals and the wheel itself. Henley's other 12-year-old great-granddaughter was seated to his right. They were not injured in that crash. Now, Bridgman is still listed in critical condition tonight at Lee Memorial Hospital. The general manager of the community told me late this afternoon they do require all golf cart operators be at least 16 years old. She would not, though, comment about whether this was a violation of that rule. We're live in the control room. Trent Kelly, NBC2.